Hello, and once again, welcome back to some more fun Baldur's Gate 3 nonsense. In today's episode, we're going to try to get this.
By Vlakith's blade.
Nothing.
The hobgoblin turns, you taste the ale on the vision's cloud your inner eye for a brief moment once the elf speaks of the hunt for a great weapon. And the
if it isn't another truth,
he doesn't speak his next word.
You ever talk to a dead squid? Now's your chance.
Do you mean to speak with
damn
this horse?
Right. Absolute says the dead squiddy had a weapon. We find who killed it, and we find who took that weapon. So settle in.
And we have the squad.
You read aloud the words. The hideous corpse rises. Tentacles of the
creature
responds. Not in what you see a clawed hand open a holding pod. Devoid of flesh. Only darkness.
Damn it. I saw it too. And it tells me nothing.
What was
again,
he saw after?
Visions flow through you. A swarm of Gipyanki dragon riders. Silver blades held high. Control panels melting. Flesh pods spilled open.
Geth on the hunt. They know something.
Suspicion floods Raglan's mind. Your brain howls as you consider your final question.
Why
you see dark tunnels lit by noxious pools of brine. The darkness spreads through the earth. The sky splits open and nautiloids pour.
What in the?
The corpse collapses.
No! Web riddles! All of it! And nothing to show. No answers. No. That damned trow was right. Seems I ain't done with you. She's mounting an attack on that blasted grove. Tell her you'll join her.
Consider
praise
it done.
Praise the Absolute.
Open journal to learn more. Where's the journal? Oh, interesting.
And they'll know she is absolute. Sit.
What a day.
Context menu. Nothing to walk away.
You've been spotted fiddling with that lock. Best fiddle.
Still alive. So that's progress.
That was intense. I wouldn't want to bump into that thing while it was still alive.
Rick Hoppins, keep you no pause.
Someone needs to keep an eye on these boogers. I don't make a habit of questioning the Absolute. Now quiet!
I wouldn't dawdle if I were you. I doubt true.
Yeah, not very much patience considering she's, you know, like, dead and all that stuff. Can you please, like, turn and, like, walk away from all this?
Your drink from her barrel.
A warning. Do not disappoint.
Simple.
Sense watchful eyes upon you.
Can you calm down?
Interesting times.
The Absolute honors you. I'm playing for a
What's up here? Is this just the same rafters as always? Yeah, just the same rafters. Oh good, we can climb through each other. That's useful. And rather convenient. Interesting. What's over here? What the heck? Interesting. And why is that guy just like watching the door constantly? I guess that's just like the guard. Oh, no, no, no. They just stopped to watch us because they think that we're suspicious being up here and all that. Extra scroll to speak with Dan. Hello, sir.
What you needing now? The Absolute's got room for everyone. Long as you don't defy her. And nobody's that stupid. If the Absolute says to take orders from a drow, then we toe the mark. No questions.
Did the drow tell you to do that? Your drow friend is dead. If I loot the dead mind flayer, would they mind? Can you two calm down already?
Very, very quiet. With pleasure.
Finally. Let's do this thing. Use some more thieves' tools and keep trying. Oh, good!
Sense watchful eyes upon you. Perhaps some locks of. Have a lot on my mind. And well, in it.
Camera still takes a lot of getting used to, but oh well. Yeah, I wish it could be a case of like, hey, someone go and distract the guards, and then someone else go and sneak inside. Thank you.
Absolutely.
I can talk to you. Oh, I can talk to you. No, I can talk to Raglan. Up here.
The absence honors you and slays her enemies.
Okay, fine, new plan. Being up here is completely fine.
And streams will flow with their blood. Their cities will be razed to the ground. And they'll know she is absolute.
Guard, can you leave, please? Please. Fortunately, I don't seem to notice the others. Take all of this. Oh, I can't just take all of that into my inventory. Okay, what new stuff did I just get? Who isn't wearing a necklace?
No, I'm ready.
But the wearer gains advantage on melee tackles while surrounded by two or more foes. And you're strong. Wait, what are your gauntlets that you're wearing already?
Eager for battle.
Let's out. And if the wearer dashes to take a similar action during combat, they gain momentum for 3 turns. Cool. So let's dream evocation cantrip. You get yourself some fancy boots. Okay, no, get you some fancy boots. Gah! Wear the fancy. Someone wear the good boots. No. And everything is fine. Well then, I guess what we have to do now is... Oh good, I succeeded on my save check. So now, just head on over here. Hey look, there's an enemy or something.
Won't work.
Yeah, what are you gonna do? All right, so great, it's your turn. I feel like this game might have soft locked. And we just decided to do nothing.
Your time has come. Make way. Again.
An ally you touch regains hit points but possibly falls asleep. I mean, useful for out of combat healing, I guess. Alright, Zerka, what you doing? I mean, if we could somehow lure every goblin in this place to, like, you know, to, like, come over here or something, then we could very potentially just kill every goblin one at a time.
Try something else.
Oh, and covered. Then we jump all the way back over here. into fire damage. Alright. Alright, well, we got a body. We got a corpse. And now let's just jump right on back. Well, I do something kind of foolish here, but it's probably going to start a big old combat, which I don't want. But there's a chance that they might react funny to this, so I want to just see what they wind up doing. Yeah, immediately starting a fight. Nothing funny about it, just starting a fight. Okay. I was expecting to be all like, what? You have her body? What did you do to her? Sort of a thing, but no, just 3, 2, 1, let's fight. Ugh. So, I need to find a way to get this big guy. So it's like, if I could, you know, lure every goblin in this place away.
Another outside.
So I'd like to point out, oh, that artifact. I hope you don't mind. Ah, I see. You sit up here and just look through the wall.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
Hey, what's up?
Praise his ever-bleeding axe. Praise his throne of flaming iron. Praise Maglubiet!
You know Maglubiet, a tyrannical deity who treats his goblinoid followers as slaves.
Trying to interrupt my prayers? Scared of a real god? You're as gormless as the rest of them.
Pray to whoever you want. Really?
Oh, that's rich. A free world? Then how come I'm locked up like a bloody elf? I'll tell you why. Cause I'm loyal to Maglubiet. Cause I ain't having my head turned by some upstart god.
Assuming you mean the Absolute.
My old tribe's fallen for this shite, traitorous bastards. The Great Absolute brings us together. Drow and gnolls and goblins all braiding one another's hair. It's a load of shite.
You don't like your people mixing with outsiders?
I just don't believe in all this togetherness and chumminess. Ain't natural.
Sure.
It won't last. They'll be tearing into each other soon enough.
I suppose they haven't already started.
Sod 'em all. I'll wait it out in air, praying to a real god.
Have fun with that.
There is a light here, in the tight space beneath the floor. Secret Ooh. Things that shine.
Arsenal! Hold on! What in the ruddy hells is an axe person?
Let's
couldn't disarm the trap, but you alarmed this guard. Careful, you might get hurt.
What's one little trap? I'm sure you have plenty more. Let's throw in some guidance. Oh, no, yeah, I did it, yeah.
I believe you. For now.
Ooh, what's down here?
Leave no trace. Quick and quiet.
Hmm. total bonus, 9 to 12. I think you got this.
Spider seems poised to attack, but she hesitates, tapping her claws as if trying to communicate.
Never a dull moment.
Wait, where's the spider? You're in a conversation with whom?
Spider relaxes slightly, but you feel her hunger and fear beneath the surface. She scuttles toward the door.
Can't give up now.
Am I not allowed to talk? You know what? You go free, baby. Yeah, so much for your little supposed pit. It's, I kind of fixed it a little. Screw it. What do we have down here? Was it March?
Breathing, despite everything.
Wait, if we go up this little area up here. If we could somehow get through this wall, maybe if we had like a ladder or a really high up jump or something. Curious and curious, sir. Regardless, I guess, let's just head back. Wait, did the spider make it all the way up here?
Not for communal use, it seems.
Well, one spider made it up that far. It's like, okay, what do? I need to kill that one guy. But that one guy doesn't, like, leave the area of being in front of everyone like this.
What you needing now? You look spiffy to me. What do you need a healer for?
I'm closing some gaps in my group. Everyone needs a healer.
Well, let me know when you find one. Priestess Gut's better at causing pain.
Screen went black. I thought there was a cutscene there all of a sudden.
Best keep your hands to yourself.
No, so I can't deal with you. There's no way to sneakily kill you and you're being watched by like 8 people. Okay, in that case, I guess a different quest? I guess. Oh no, let's just walk on out. Still curious as to what happened to the second spider. But if we just walk down this way and out the doors and down like here a bit. There's one, and there's one, but that one is dead. That one is dead. That one is going to be an issue. Can we just go find the kid Yankee already? Oh, hey, a shop.
Goblin kind will tease you and throat you and redded.
I got stuff if you got coin.
If I sell him this, is he going to care? I see something that looks pretty shiny. Hide armor plus 2. Interesting. Jump distance is increased slightly. That's probably going to be useful. Proficiency with bows, that's whatever. Here's a target. They gain extra health. Okay, yeah, that's good.
Get moving. I've got other...
Coming, the loudness awaits you. We'll follow by far and wide for great glory.
Alright, and now, character sheet.
For excellence, best makers of blades in the quarry. Or be you beheaded, these things. Goblin kind will tease you and throat you when redden. His voice absolute. His troops will disarm you and draw you the truth. Not if you dare, recoil if you must.
Waiting.
A new age is dawning with goblins and trust. Mountains, great mortals, all hinders to quake. The Chusos are coming, the loudness awake. The Apollo, my power and mind.
Alright, perfect. And now if we just use our map right here, we can just go over that way. Hi, what's up? Oh, look, a box. Where do we go on the map? If we can get over to this part. Okay, sure. Do some climbing around stuff, no big deal. Just climb around all over the place as one does. Wait, are you kidding me? Are we just not? No? No, nothing, no. That's just a dead end. Oh my God. Well, that was just a dead end.
That's bad. You crash about like a drunken ogre. Oh, rip your tongue.
A strange symbol glows, marked on their flesh, and something within you stirs in response.
Sorry, I thought you might need fresh drinks.
sleep again.
Just give him a vial of acid. It's just a bottle.
Nothing.
Yeah, I know reactions. Yes, I'm aware. I mean, it's not like we've done anything this whole episode, right? Like, we've been trying to find a way to single out that one half-goblin whatever guy, because we have to kill him for the thing. We haven't been able to do that. So let's just go and start dealing with that. Alright, so we killed you, you're carrying the body.
Well, that ends not as bad as it could have.
Amicus Alemán. Yes, my desire. Closer, my sweet. I will wrap you and bind you and bite you and eat you.
You should eat a goblin instead. They are delicious. Oops. Critical success.
Delicious? I do not know. But cruel and sharp, yes. Bindable and wrappable and biteable. Yes.
Because you're still killing your body. Should we just, like, sell her to someone?
Let's move.
Let's see if they get the Yankee water. Can we just walk through this fight like nothing? Like, seriously, what are the odds that the goblins by themselves are going to be able to just deal with this entire thing? Not the goblins. The spiders will be able to just take out all of the goblins. Like, I'd feel guilty if I, you know, we ran through and just killed everybody. Maybe guilty, whatever. That's why I didn't take the druid's offer right off the bat to do all that. And I'm actually kind of surprised that no one's tried to, like... call for backup. I'm sure if we, like, assisted the spiders, it'd be a bit better for us. We could also try just, like, healing the spiders. That would probably do well. Three, two, one, let's leave. Okay. So going through here doesn't actually do anything, so we have to go out apparently through the south and then just walk all the way back around again. Hey, at least we got to see some spiders do some fighting. That was cool. Okay. So you could potentially sneak into the goblin camp. That's something worth noting.
How did you punish someone who wronged you?
Wrong me how?
But we didn't have to sneak in or fight our way in. Because we saved Sapa. They let us just walk in.
But theft would be paid for painfully, 1,000 times over.
Good to know. Something over there.
Claire used dig. Ooh, blink and blur. Two rather similar but still useful spells, really. Alright, what's up this way though? Hey, random goblin.
Your sour face is tiring.
If you want to keep your insides.
Alright, sure. So I believe it's. It was under this village.
Apart from an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable. Dry stones line the wall. At the bottom, something gleams in the dappled light. The coin disappears into the darkness, landing with a soft clink.
Best not touch those webs or I'll end up as a meal.
Yeah. I don't really like fish, but red meat is good. Rare as can be, just dripping. Yeah, I know. Alright, character sheet. Yeah, shut up about the darkness. Laziel, carry this. Laziel, carry this. Laziel, carry this. Wait, what do you mean you won't? What do you mean you can't wear this stuff? Or is that this stuff? That's weird. Equip that. Okay, that's weird. The clothes. I guess the clothes don't work on small size characters? That's odd. Let's give you a drink. Here's some water. Alright, so anyway. I think it could be interesting to try to play this game with a Vow of Poverty type idea. Although this game is based off of 5th edition, and Vow of Poverty is more 3.5 edition, and oh, haze. Giant spiders. Etter cap, really?
Onward.
Two health, 31 health. All right, two spiders and two Etter caps. Not the worst things that I've seen.
On the move. All that matters.
Yep.
Spill some blood.
Ethereal giants.
Can't last much longer. nothing important is ever easy.
Okay, fine. Healing ward. Level 1 version to heal you. And done. Come on. You're down. Well, that's a bit unfortunate. I'm sorry, why is everyone immediately dead? Kill that thing. And healing water on myself. And loot the body. Okay, fine.
Time to strike.
Okay, so why are the characters, like, insta-dying?
Take two.
Well, that's the episode, I guess.